In this video, I will show you what is ATS-friendly resume and what need to consider to make an ATS-friendly resume. Plus, I will show you how to make ATS-friendly resume in Microsoft Word like this step-by-step process. What is ATS-friendly resume? An ATS-compliant resume is one that can be easily scanned and interpreted by an applicant tracking system, ATS. This means that your resume should be formatted clearly, with relevant keywords included. To make a resume ATS-friendly, you have to consider to do two things. First, you should select ATS-friendly resume template, or you can make ATS-friendly resume template. Second, ATS-friendly resume writing with keyword optimization. Now, what is ATS-friendly resume template? A resume template which has no table, no box, or infographics, or picture, or icon that can create difficulty in ATS software to read to resume thoroughly and understand the resume. Avoid headers or footers for critical information, like your name or contact information, because ATS software often find difficulty parsing information that is contained in headers or footers, which can let important information missed in ATS software. If I simplify it, do not add any unnecessary things which will hinder to read the resume in automatic system, choosing a format that can be easily read through AI, every part of the resume section is clear and understandable and relatable to job industry. Use easy to read and vastly used clear font. What is ATS-friendly resume writing? It means writing the resume in a way that aligned with job industry, or you can say keyword optimization, throughout the resume, align with job description or job industry, using action verb, relevant skill set and achievement, with result-oriented matrices, so that outcome can be tracked or measured or understand. Remove cliché or buzzwords. How to make ATS-friendly resume. First, open Microsoft Word, go to Layout, select Margin, like I am doing, plus select Size. Select A4 option, and whenever you print this, make sure you select A4 option. Add name, make your name big and bold, or give some twist so that recruiter or hiring manager can easily remember your name or can easily find your resume when search for it. Add contact information. Add professional number. Accessible during business or office hours. Add professional email address. Consistent with name. Add address or location. Add LinkedIn, if active and professional. Embed the link or add LinkedIn URL. Find the role you want to apply, copy the job description, go to this website, post the job description here. Now you will keyword idea. Use these in your skill set and job experience and summary with strategic approach. Don't over-optimize it. You can add about section or summary. Add about section if you have less than 1 or 2 year job experience or less than 3 job experience. Write summary if you have 3 or more than 3 job experience or 5 to 10 years of job experience. Check the example. Add skill section. List your most relevant and valuable skills for the target job. You can segment your skill, like this, or like hard skill or technical skill, software or language skills, or soft skills, etc. Check this example. Instead of comma or bullet point, you can use circular bullet point, pipe symbol 2, using combination. Write job experience section, mentioning following things. Number 1, company name. Number 2, job title. Number 3, location. Number 4, duration. Number 5, job description. Job type, you can add that if you want, like full-time or part-time or contractual. Write job description following 3 criteria. Number 1, what you do. Number 2, how you do. Number 3, what is the impact? Check this resume. You will find that too. What he does. Led the design and development of multiple enterprise-level microservice applications of Commerce Experience Group. How he does? Using the latest technologies of Azure, C#, Net, Cosmos DB, Azure Functions, Key Vault, and MS Graph. What is the impact? Driving $35.3 billion of revenue every year. Obviously, it's exaggerated. If he does that, he will not do job. But he is working in a team procedure which let that result. It's okay as long as you don't lie. Use action verb. Include keywords related to job description, combining technical skill, hard skill, and soft skill. Describe the method using technical or official term and highlight your achievement or key contributions, how company benefited by you, or result you bring into company using result-oriented metrics. You can add project work or training, highlight your project work and result or training section, the education part, in top or bottom. For fresher, or that is your highlighting point, add on top. For experienced people, you can add in bottom, write education section. Add education mentioning four things: degree name, university name or institutional name, location, duration, CGPA if you want it. For fresher, you should consider it. You can add coursework relevant to your job industry to put some matching terms and keywords. You can add certifications, list any professional certifications you hold related to job industry or related to that job. You can add awards and honors, showcase any awards or recognition you've received. Not much impact for ATS. Add languages. Indicate your proficiency in languages other than your native tongue. You can add volunteer experience. Highlight volunteer work relevant to your career goals. You can add hobbies or interest to break down the ice of cold interview.
Trying to change the design outlook. Free download link in the description.
Save it as PDF form. Plus, whenever sent this resume, sent it as PDF form so that it remains as its original form whenever it opened or printed from any device.